Okay, so my friend Icarus just sent me this link to a thing called grapefruiting, and he said I should do a reaction video. So you can see up in the top corner there, I have a YouTube video type thing, or a little extra thing right here. That's gonna be the video. And the reason why it's staticky right now is because I haven't added it yet, and I'm about to. I have not seen it. So, and the worst part is, he got me at a worse time. I'm eating a popsicle. And he's laughing at me in my headset right now. You guys can't hear it, unfortunately, but he's laughing at me. So, hopefully this goes through.
Now, this is my bonus technique, the grapefruit. Normally, you can only get this technique in one of my classes, but I wanted to share this with you because I believe every man should get grapefruited. When you grapefruit your man, it's going to feel as if you are giving him head and fucking him at the same time. No better feeling would he ever get than being grapefruited. So, what you need to
I'm
do
gay, so
is you
this
need to, of
woman is
course, have
not
a
even,
grapefruit. You want to make sure you get the ruby red. It's sweeter and it's easier. If you are allergic to grapefruit or can't use a grapefruit for your medication, you can always use a large navel orange. Now, what you want to do is make sure the grapefruit is room temperature. All you have to do is put it in warm water. Do not microwave it. Do not boil it. Then, once it gets to that temperature, all you need to do is roll it. The reason why you want to roll it is because you want to juice it up a little bit. The juicier, the
No, it's
better.
recording.
Then what you're going to do is you're going to find the navel. There's two navels to the grapefruit. Once you do that, you're going to place it on the plate, and the navel's on the outside. You want to take a knife, and you actually want to cut one side of that navel off. Now, all this that you're doing, he will not see any of this preparation because I'm going to tell you that a little bit later. It's a trick. Then what you're going to do is you're going to take it to the other side and do the same thing. So you should have a grapefruit that has two sides missing just like this. Now what you're going to do is you're going to put a hole in the middle of the grapefruit approximately the size of your man's penis. Do not make it too big. Do not make it too tight. Just approximate. Then what you want to do is you're going to take the knife midway down and make sure it goes all the way through. All you want to do is make a nice hole in the middle of the grapefruit. Now, if you take it and make it too big, that's okay because you can always squeeze your hands like the muscles of your vagina. And if you make it too tight, all you have to do is take your finger and push the flesh back. It's just grapefruit. Now, when you grapefruit your man, he has to be blindfolded. There's no ands, ifs, buts about it. Why? If you came to the bedroom with a
What the
grapefruit, what is
fuck?
your man going to say? What are you going to do with that? Is it going to burn and all that other thing? So you don't want any of that. So this is what you do. Say, baby, you know what? Tonight, I want to do something a little freakier. I want to suck your dick blindfolded. Your man will blindfold himself if he knows he's going to get some head. So now, your man is in the bed. You
Most
have the
men
grapefruit
would.
already prepared under the bed. He smelled the citrus in the air. He thinks you have on some new Victoria's Secrets or something. He has no idea. And what you're going to do is be a woman of your word. Now, you have to get his penis erect. So what you're going to do is just suck his dick. That's like you said you were going to do.
No shit, you're gonna have to get his penis erect. What the fuck?
Once he's nice and erect, what you're going to do is replace the grapefruit from your mouth. You're going to twist up and down on his shaft and suck the head at the same time.
Okay, she's obviously not making that sound for real.
Now,
Oh
ladies,
God,
remember,
wait, she is
grapefruit
making
is
that sound
also a
for
fat
real.
burner, so you're actually losing weight while you're sucking his dick. Now, once you're doing this technique, it feels amazing to him, but he still has no idea what you're doing. So what you want to tell your man to do is this: take the blindfold off. He's going to be looking at you like, "What the hell are you doing?" But he'll never say stop. All he's going to be thinking is, "I could have been fucking a grapefruit all these years," and that's the grapefruit technique.
Yeah, he could have been a fucking grapefruit all these years and not even bothered with your ass. Ugh, what the fuck? Icarus! No. Just no. He's laughing at me now in my headset. Oh, you fucker. Just no. No. But then again, I wish you guys could hear what he's saying right now because he's being such an asshole. Oh, there's my reaction video. All I can say is, she's lousy at head.